Join us, MrTruck.com, for truck reviews, trailer reviews, and accessory reviews. This is Keon with MrTruck.com in Nashville, Tennessee. It's a 2021 NATDA convention. And I'm here with a new product for this year at the show. And it's called Hoof Grip, and it's with Colton. Coulter is going to explain why it's so cool and why you people with trailers need this product. So Colton, how are you?
Doing real good, Kent. How about yourself?
I'm doing great. This is your first time at NATDA, so how's the show going for you?
It's been awesome.
Well, that's good. Great. I mean, you know, you get traffic, and people are wondering what it is, and I'm going to show you how this trailer, your toy trailer here, shows how the floor works. So explain how that works and what in the world is it made out of?
So our product's made out of 100% recycled truck tires and polyurethane glue.
Polyurethane
glue.
So
we take it and we put a polyurethane coating on it. That's how you get the color.
Okay.
And that's kind of part of the secret sauce to make it stand up to the horses and livestock.
Oh, awesome. I've used this on my Logan Coach trailer. It's the same product. And you sell the Logan Coach?
Yes, we.
It's great. And it allows the urine to run through the floor?
Yeah, the urine runs through the floor, so it keeps the floor nice and dry, lets it breathe, lets some air come up through it to keep it dry. Manure dries right out on it. It doesn't stay wet and get moldy or smell.
Well, yeah, well, that's how that works. But, you know, it's really cool. And the cushion I like. I mean, it's much better than these hard mats.
Yeah,
you need that cushion.
It's got 50% more shock absorption than a conventional mat.
Cool. Well, that's awesome, and you know, well, you don't have to dig all that sawdust out and scrape and scoop, and all you do is let it drain out, and then I guess you scoop up the road apples that are left, and that's it.
That's right.
Yeah, that's cool. I like it. We've been using it for years on trailers, and now you're out here promoting it today at this show for the trailer dealers. But you know, I mean, how do people get a hold of you? What's your website and your phone number?
Our website's hoofgrip.com. My phone number is 520-450-8697.
Well, cool, and I'll put it in the description so you can always keep track of what it is to call him, and he can help you get prices, tell you who the closest dealer is that can install it. I think it's great. It's you know, it's one of the biggest things, you know, for horse traders, for, you know, getting rid of all that work, because nobody wants to pull mats, because mats, really, the regular rubber mats, you're supposed to pull them out, like, all the time, like every week or whatever it is. Nobody does, and it rots your floor. It'll rot. Aluminum will turn white. Steel will rust. Wood will crack and all that stuff. So this protects your trailer, that expensive investment you have called a horse trailer. So cool. Well, thanks. I hope you have a good show. And
it's been great so far.
We'll see you next time, probably in Arizona.
You bet.
Isn't that cool? You can see that there. That's ground-up tires with their special secret sauce. And it's so awesome. They put that on your floor about 3/4 inch thick.
Yes, sir.
And then that gives you the right distance for the urine to drain out, for that cushion ride. It's wonderful, and it's recyclable. It's green.
So I made that piece to show people how strong it is, so you can try and...
I don't want to break your display.
Yeah.
That's cool. This is this toy model display. Shows you the hoof grip inside the trailer and dripping water through there, and it just comes right through the floor. That's so awesome. Yeah, give those rubber mats to your neighbor.
Don't go away, MrTruck.tv. We'll be right back.
Mr. Truck here with a really exciting trailer accessory. You know, trailer tires is a big deal. You got problems, especially 100 degree weather like we're having this year. You know, you're gonna blow tires, and the tires are gonna blow, take out your fender, take out your clearance lights, and then you're gonna sit there on the side of the road fixing your tire while your horses get hot. Sun coming down 100 degrees, no doors open and no fan. It's horrible. And I see it happen all the time, and so I go to Higher Ply Tires and I go to Tucson Tire Pressure Monitoring System. They got so many options. You can go with bands on the Alcoa wheels, that's such a small hole. You can go with the tire pressure monitoring where you have a valve stem and the relay below it, the transmitter. And then you can do the same transmitter on a band. And now the new one, I call them space balls, but they're actually tire pressure monitoring from Tucson. Ball sensors, like a ping pong ball. rubber coated, and you put this in your tire. You crack open the bead, throw it in there, and it bounces around, goes right for a little while, and then once you get up to speed, it just sticks to wherever it's at. You know ahead of time what's going on. This gives you special alerts. Before, if the tire pressure is too high, it goes off, beeps and flashes. Too low, it beeps and flashes. Same way with heat. And this will save you a lot of money. You know, price of a tire will pay for one of these puppies. And why would you not want to know what's going on with the Trader tires?